Jai Sri Gurudev, my dear students, in last class we already discussed about the projection. Projection of a vector on a line and its related problems also. Exercise 10.3 already discussed now. So 10.3 exercise or some other problems are there. So I will discuss in this video. See, my dear students. So exercise 10.3, first question. So find the angle between two vectors, A vector and B vector. Angle is theta, with magnitude root 3 and 2. And then magnitude of A vector equals to root 3, magnitude of B vector equals to 2, respectively, having this information also. A vector dot B vector is equals to root 6. Okay, na? So first given data is on. Given 10 magnitude of A vector, is equals to root 3, magnitude of B vector is equals to 2. Okay, na? So this is the first information. Another information, A vector dot B vector is equals to root 6. Okay. So formula is there now. A vector dot B vector formula is there. Magnitude of A vector, magnitude of B vector, magnitude of B vector into cos theta is equal to root 6. Okay, na? So magnitude of A vector will be, what is that? Root 3. Okay, magnitude of B vector, 2, cos theta is equal to root 6. Okay, root 6 can be written as root 3 into 2 by 2, root 3 2 is 6. Root AB, one formula is there. Root AB, root A into root B. Separate maadabodu anta ida. Yaaku sarithara maartidare root 3 cancel aagutte. That's it. Okay. So cos theta is equal to root 3 root 2 divided by each other. 2 into root 3. Okay. Root 3 root 3 cancel. Again, 2 can be written as cos theta is equals to root 2 root 2 divided by 2 is the denominator contains 2 now. So, e 2 neck bari goda root 2 into root 2 bari goda. 2 can be written as root 2 into root 2. And root 2 cancel. So, theta is equals to cos inverse of 1 by root 2. Problems are very very easy and important also. Why? Because so vectors chapter one, 2 marks, 3 marks questions maximum. There is no 5 marks question. So that's why I had to concentrate more on vectors chapter. Okay. So this is about the question number 1. Next we will move to the question number 2. See next question number 2. Find the angle between the vectors. So again angle between the vectors I cap minus 2j cap plus 3j cap and 3i cap minus 2j cap plus k cap. Okay, two vectors are given like this. So let us consider two vectors. A vector is equals to I cap minus 2j cap plus 3k cap. B vector is equals to 3i cap minus 2j cap plus k cap. Okay, so 3i cap minus 2j cap plus k cap. Okay, so A vector, B vector, consider together. Now I have to find the angle now. Angle, what is the formula for angle? Cos theta, one formula is there now. Cos inverse with the bring. Cos theta. Cos theta is equal to A vector dot B vector divided by magnitude of A vector magnitude of B vector. This is the formula. Okay, substitute all the values. Ella substitute maadu direct bari na illa bari irudhu I cap minus 2j cap 3j cap dot. Dot into dot 3i minus 2j plus k divided by its magnitude root of 1 square 1 2 square 4 plus a double minus the root of plus a double put it put square mark plus 3 square 9 root of 3 square 9 4 plus 1 2 square 1 square okay right. Now simplify it. Now dot product, you are familiar with dot product, no? Dot product you have already. Okay. I coefficient 1, I coefficient 3, 1 into 3, 3. Okay. Minus 2 into minus 2, plus 4, plus 4. 3 into 1, k coefficient 1, 3 into 1, 3, plus k. Divided by root of. 1 plus 9, 10. 10 plus 4, root 14. Okay, root of. Here also root 14. So 3 plus 4 plus 3. 10 are 10 divided by 14. And the root 14 into root 14 is what? Root 14 whole square. Root 2 square cancel out. So that's why 14. So this is the answer. Simplify it. 2 5 are 2 7. 2 5 are 2 7. Very easiest problem. Now, ये इंगा ये ना करते सर थीटा I had write like this थीटा is equals to cos inverse of is 5/7 so like that you have to see very easiest problem no need to make a stress okay so angle problem so question number 3, 4 already done projection problems 5 I will do next Next, I will give you the homework. So, my dear students, these two as a homework. Okay, have to do homework. Same related problems already done. No? Same two problems related. Example problems. These are example problems. If you have any doubts, doubt is there. I just book or observe. Okay. So, doubts will be clear. Otherwise, you ask me, call me. I will clarify the doubts. Okay. Find the angle between the vectors. Example 14. Find the angle between the vectors A vector is equal to I cap plus J cap minus K cap and B vector is equal to I cap minus J cap plus K cap. So this is an example. Okay. Same last is the formula you want to do A dot B divided by magnitude of A vector, magnitude of B vector. Next. Example 30. Find the angle between two vectors. Find the angle between the two vectors A vector and B vector. A vector and B vector with magnitude. With magnitudes. 1 and 2 with magnitudes 1 and 2 respectively 1 and 2 1 and 2 respectively magnitudes already first problem done now first problem same related magnitude of A vector 1 magnitude of B vector 2 A dot B equals to 1 apply the formula magnitude of A vector magnitude of B vector cos theta formula is there apply it find the angle very easiest problem okay my dear students you have to do these two as a homework Okay, next we move to the question number 6. See next question. See. Question number 6. Find magnitude of A vector and magnitude of B vector if A vector plus B vector. A vector plus B vector dot. A vector minus B vector is equal to 8. Okay na? So is equal to 8. So another condition is given magnitude of A vector is equal to 8 into magnitude of B vector. 8 into magnitude of B vector. Okay now. I have to do like this. See. How to do this? So let us consider this one. First. So A vector plus B vector dot A vector minus B vector is equal to 8. Is equal to 8. Okay. 8 and 12. So, you have dot multiplication. Habit will be seen. A vector dot A vector. Director of the vector. A plus B to A minus B. Magnet of A vector whole square. Magnet of B vector whole square. That is also right. Okay. but it is a good practice. ये तरह मार, A dot A, okay, plus A dot minus I का minus हो, A dot B, plus next B dot A, plus sorry minus minus sorry. Minus B dot B is equals to what? A over. Next A dot A, our formula is there. Magnitude of A vector whole square. This formula already told now in properties. Properties of dot products of A vector. A dot A is equal to magnitude of A vector whole square. Minus A dot B plus A dot B equals to B dot A, our formula is associative. Commutative law holds good and there is. So therefore property A dot B is equals to B dot A. Okay, so this one property is there. A dot B is equals to what? B dot B. That's why B dot A is equal to A dot B. A dot B. Minus magnitude of B vector whole square B into B. Easy now. So A dot B minus plus cancel. Both are cancel. So what is the result? Magnitude of A vector whole square. Okay. So magnitude of A vector whole square minus magnitude of B vector whole square is equal to A. So if you direct a bari tar sabte na, yo easy answer bari re. Okay. Difficult answer bari. Okay. Now substitute. Magnitude of A vector is what? 8 into magnitude of B vector na substitute kiya. 8 into magnitude of B vector whole square minus. Okay. Whole square minus. Magnitude of B vector whole square is equal to A. Is equal to A. Okay na? Now simplify it. So 8 ja 64 magnitude of B vector whole square minus magnitude of B vector whole square is equal to A. Okay na? So like that is how to simplify. 64 minus 1 63 magnitude of B vector whole square is equal to 8. Agatha? So therefore magnitude of B vector whole square is equal to magnitude of B vector whole square is equal to 8 by 63. So therefore magnitude of B vector plus or minus bata? Plus or minus. Magnitude is length no, that's why take plus only. 8 by 63. Easy na? Now calculate magnitude of A vector. Magnitude of A vector is equal to 8 into magnitude of B vector. Now simplify. So 8 into magnitude of B vector root 8 divided by root 63. So this is the answer. Very easiest problem. So question number 6, exercise 10.3. Okay, so this is the answer. Some will be simplify mark also, students. Okay, lecture is simplify mark. A can be written as 2 root 2 on the variable. Okay, so 2 root 2 on the variable. 63 na, then variable 9 into 7 variable. So 3 root 7 on the variable. So it goes there. A into 2 root 2 divided by 3 root 7 on the okay, A to the 16. 16 root 2 divided by 3 root 7 3 root 7. Okay. So, if we are in mind, otherwise keep it same only. No problem. Okay. See, this is simplified answer. See, like that. So, 63 can be written as 3 root 7. 8 root 8 can be written as 2 root. Multiply. Yes. Okay. See. See, my dear students, see, evaluate the product, okay, so 3a vector minus 5b vector dot 2a vector plus 7b vector. Okay na? So already told no this type of problems. Andre product maduvaga product scalar product maduvaga helidru. Okay. So is equals to take this one. Is equals to okay. Now multiply. Multiply maadthi hage maadi multiply place okay dot paristhe. That's it. Okay. See 3a vector dot 2a vector my plus plus 3a vector dot 7b vector. Okay na? Matte minus x 7 nodi minus 5b 2a 5b vector dot 2a vector. Good. Next minus 5b 7b 5b vector dot 7b vector. So ivaga main ide main one of the very important question for the main examination my dear students. Okay, now multiply it common no avella illa ide arthaita multiply madbodu ashte 3 2s are 6 6 are a dot a vector already told no magnitude of a vector whole square plus 3 7 are 21 a vector dot b vector minus 5 2s are 10 b vector dot a vector plus sorry minus so 5 into 7 35 now 35 magnitude of b vector this is simplify madakke problem anuthe okay six magnitude of a vector whole square plus 21 a vector dot b vector okay minus 10 into b vector dot a vector can be written as already told no commutative holds good a dot b equals to agutha b dot a agutha so write down b dot a can be written as a dot b minus 35 magnitude of b vector okay now simplify it first one last one same so middle one mark simplify 21 minus 10 11 so therefore 6 magnitude of a vector whole square plus 21 minus 10 11 so 11 a vector dot b vector minus 35 magnitude of b vector whole square so this is the answer so artha idu very easiest problem multiplication bande saaku fourth class fifth class multiplication bande saaku easy ekku okay na see this is here like that we have to simplify my dear students okay don't neglect okay so my dear students if you like this video means please share and subscribe to my channel if you have any doubts please below or comment below this video otherwise send the messages in the WhatsApp mathematics WhatsApp okay so my dear students thank you.